Hey guys, we were so tired of this that we installed a pivoting arm toilet paper holder instead.